Today in this video, we will see how to save a disappearing message that is sent in a group in WhatsApp application and how you can see them later on. Now let me open WhatsApp application. Now this is a group here, friends, and these messages have been sent in the group. Anyone in the group can save the disappearing message so that they can see them later on. So if you want to save this disappearing message, tap and hold on this message, and here there is an icon, tap on it. Now what happens? This message will be kept or saved. Those messages which are saved, you can see this icon here. Now if you want to see those saved messages later on, then what you do is tap on the name at the top here and go to kept messages. So you can see the message which I have saved, I can see it here. This message will disappear from the group when the time is over, but you can still see the message in this kept message here. Now if you want to know how long this message will last, you can just tap on the group name, and if you go to disappearing messages, you can see it is only for 24 hours. Now this you can do only for a group. If an individual contact will send you disappearing message, you cannot save the message in this way.